Hey y'all, welcome to Y'all Be Well. I'm Lori, I'm the owner of Y'all Be Well. We're a health and wellness company. I am a registered nurse and a registered respiratory therapist and a certified yoga instructor. And after about 20 plus years in healthcare and seeing my patients come in younger and younger and sicker and taking care of a very sick little boy of my own son, I just really dug into preventive medicine. I knew I wanted to get on the side of things where we could help prevent things before they were so far gone that it was almost impossible to come back from. And so I started Y'all Be Well, whose purpose is just to help us create happier, healthier, more joyful lives. I got the name from my precious, precious little Southern grandmother, who was the sweetest lady I know. And if I just have a fraction of her generosity in my body and soul, I will have achieved more than most people. She was absolutely wonderful. And her hands were completely crippled from rheumatoid arthritis. She spent most of her life in severe pain, but you would never know. And anytime we asked her how she was doing, she would say, "Very well." And oftentimes we would go to leave and she would say, "Y'all be well." And so that's kind of how I got the name for my company. And just after years of working with the sickest of the sick, I just wanted to get in on the prevention side of things. I think we are so fortunate here in America, where I'm in Louisiana, to have access to healthcare and hospitals and physicians and modern medicine. But I think it's time that we stop giving them the burden of taking care of us. We have to have some self-accountability and responsibility in what we do. So we can't control everything, but we can stack the odds in our favor by what we're eating, what we're drinking, what we're thinking, how we're relaxing, how we're moving, how we're enjoying life. All these things that help increase our immune system and keep us healthy and just help us live longer, happier, more enjoyable lives. And I firmly believe that when you learn something, you should teach it. And for the last 20 years, I have been studying either, modern nursing, respiratory therapy, or Eastern medicine and yoga, and now functional medicine. And I'm just here to share all those things that I've learned with you and hopefully help y'all to all be well. So you can find us on all social media outlets as Y'all Be Well, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. And thank you for joining us here. And I hope to bring you more information as we roll into 2020 and just help you have a great year. So thank you for joining, and y'all be well.